Here I'm going to simplify. Before that, though, I'm going to simplify inside the parentheses first. So certainly one of these a's can cancel, and one of these c's will cancel. Now be careful with the b terms. B to the negative 2 power can be written as b squared in the numerator. So what that actually leaves us with is negative 1 times b to the third, all divided by a to the third c squared in the denominator. Okay, so once you simplify inside the parentheses first, now let's go ahead, since it's multiplication division, and distribute that exponent. Okay, so that'll leave us with negative 1 to the negative 4th power. 3 times negative 4 is negative 12, so b to the negative 12th power, all divided by a to the negative 12th power and c to the negative 8 power. All right, once we distribute our exponent, let's go ahead and take care of our negative exponents. Okay, so negative 1 to the negative 4th power tells me I can write that negative 1 to the positive 4th power in the denominator. Same thing here. We'd have b to the 12th. Now, a to the negative 12th in the denominator comes to the numerator as a to the positive 12th, and times c to the positive 8th. Okay, and then for the last step, all we do is just clean this up. Negative 1 to the 4th power is negative 1 times itself 4 times, and that's just positive 1. So I'm going to write this as a to the 12th, c to the 8th, all over b to the 12th. And that's our final answer.